Buoyancy is a word that's really fun to say and means something pretty simple. Buoyancy is the ability of an object to float on a substance. And usually that substance, at least in this class, we're talking about, it's water. The density of water is 1 gram per cubic centimeter. And when an object is less dense than the liquid it's in, it'll float. And when an object is more dense, it'll sink. And that principle is how boats work. Boats can work even if they're heavy, because even if they have a big mass, they have an even bigger volume. They have lots of air and lots of space within them. And that space, that air, is less dense than the water.